joining the match.
Literal bang.
Made a cash out. Great steal. The Retro's last remaining contestant has a lot of weight on their shoulders now.
Explosives deployed.
Take it.
The Big Splash are experiencing some tough times.
Well, shucks. I got disconnected.
Thank you.
I don't trust you, I'm sorry. If you don't have RPG, I'm sorry. But you all have RPGs.
Complete a cash out. There's no limit to what 30 seconds to show the world.
Not get hit. I just got here. If you do that right, you're crazy. You have defibs.
It's in. The Jet Setters make a bold statement with the first cash out of the match.
What am I supposed to do?
Yes.
No, RPG that guy. I should have hit that right click. I'd have been way better off. I could have maybe even won that duel with the light. He doesn't know about the events.
Thank you.
think his teammate actually hit the revive. Or his teammate revived himself before he got hit by the teammate revive. This guy... hit too. The worst part is that should have hit. Why are you bagging me, bro? See, if you stack and do like melee stuff for fun, I respect that heavily. Like, those guys are pretty cool for that. It's like stacking and chasing hardcore meta. That's the really lame thing.
Event is still active, so our contestants need to keep moving to avoid going out like a light.
Oh.
Time to disappear.
There'd be more kingfish in the arena. Only one contestant left for them.
We're at the end of this game show event. What a spectacle.
I gotta aimbot this shit. What is the heavy team doing? I think their only goal is to break down every building. Are they over there just breaking stuff? I'm just glad they're not RPGing me, because that would be really unfun.
Oh, a new vault! This is going to get very interesting, very fast.
Oh shit.
The retros are opening Vault 3, a classic move. The tension is rising by the minute.
I almost airshot that kid too.
The dedication of our sponsors is clear, and it would be interesting to know how it impacts the competition.
See, this is a weird game. I don't know where the orange team is. Let me up.
Contestant left on the kingfish. The retros have kicked off a cash out.
no, the hitbox. No, it has a longer, not hitbox, but. Catastrophe for the retros. Team wiped. I need you guys to win this. If you guys get triple RPGs over. Let's see how their last contestant fares. So I have to kill Orange. Great move there by the Kingfish, stealing that cash out. The retros have recovered and respawned. I tried to move. he's getting chased. Let me spectate that. hit the rest. Res me. You have defibs. Res me. What are you doing? Revive me. Hit the revive on me. Oh my god, you're trolling. That guy's trolling. You guys are funny.
Our sponsors are watching the last contestant on the Jet Setters, who has a chance to avoid a team wipe. A wipeout and a setback for the Jet Setters.
Time to disappear.
The Kingfish are breaching Vault 4.
No!
Team respawn.
I'm bad! I got killed by my own name. Wait. You got that? Huge. Live for 11 seconds. Take that. Three. Two. One. Huge. There's no way! I'm just getting one shot! You win that? That's crazy. That guy was low. You're in the bubble. I'm in pain. Oh, I'm in pain! Pretty exciting stuff. Can I get 30? In quick cash? Now, it extremely does help that the heavies are not one-shotting me on cooldown. I hope they're having a blast. I think they're lovely people. Love those guys.
Many members short of a school. Only one contestant left.
This orange team is an anomaly. They're living their best life right now.
They've started a cash out.
A lot is on the line here as we're heading into overtime.
F, dude. I need two more kills. Possible. It's possible. I need two more kills. I need to kill probably one of these nerds. Probably this guy.
The jet setters just made a brief landing in the arena. Team respawned.
But how do you... Oh, I'm throwing. I got 30 kills. That's all I really wanted.
It's lights out in the arena.
I was trying to help with that guy, but I just couldn't do anything. I could have maybe gone for the stun, and that would have been pretty clean. That'd have been smart. Well, again, shout out to the freaking orange team. I'm going to thank each one of them individually. My lord. Ceiling Spy, Choke EXE, It's Dark Link, you guys are the goats. Thank you for not one-shotting me with the RPG. I'm sorry for stun gunning you a couple times. It is what it is. I tried not to spam it though. And I didn't use nukes. And y'all didn't either. So you guys are the freaking goats. That's why you're the goats. Nice. For the 2% of folks still watching, throwing knives are really fun, but you're gonna get rolled a lot. Still fun though. I think it's still worth. Anywho, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Peace.